first time I'm harvesting. Very exciting stuff. Look at that leaf. Beautiful. I'm not sure if I really needed to use a pruner for this, but I just got this pruner from Aldi for $4.99 for a set of 2 micro pruners. Very good deal. And it's pink. Look at that. So I'm only going to harvest some of the bigger spinach leaves. I'm going to let the rest grow a little bigger before I harvest some more. I'm mainly doing this because these look so ready to get into the kitchen, and I really wanted the smaller ones that are, you see there, that's on the bottom of the bed, to get some sunlight because it's getting shaded out. We don't want those to not get their moment in the sun. See what I did there? All right. This is such a joy. I'm so happy right now. Harvesting my very first batch of spinach. So exciting. I think it's an understatement to say that gardening is such a joy. There's nothing like growing your own food and putting your food on the table for your family and just feeding others. I think it's such a privilege and a joy, and it's indescribable. There's no words to truly describe the feeling that comes with putting food on the table for people. People you love, maybe even people you don't know, friends you have yet to make. I think it's a universal language of caring and love. That's my philosophy in life. Always care and love for everybody. What a beautiful harvest right here. Let's see, this looks good. You know how people feel uncomfortable when there's the silence? People are so awkward. I suppose I don't need to talk while I'm doing all of this. I feel like I need to fill in this void, this silence, with something mundane, maybe not really even important. But, you know, sometimes silence is golden. So, I think I will just let us take in this moment without any sounds. Thank you. hear babies crying in the distance. Someone is very unhappy. I think we've had enough. I feel like these can grow a little bit bigger, although there's nothing wrong with having baby greens. Maybe this one leaf right here. And this one, just because it's kind of blighted, I don't think it's too happy. We'll put it out of its misery. If it indeed is miserable. I think that's a pretty good harvest. I'm gonna let the rest grow and we'll come back in a few days and see how they go. Okay, this is our little harvest. Isn't that beautiful?